guys, Nylon here, and welcome back to Factions. You guys might notice something a little bit different about the intro. It is pretty freaking epic. I ended up making it myself. I am having a custom intro made in the near future, but I thought for now we're going to put a temporary one. Let me know what you guys think about that in the comments. And the Diamond Crate Key winner for last episode was Trifke Games. And the reason he won was because of his comment. He said, you should make a good intro with some nice music. And he said, keep uploading videos. So a huge shout out to him. That's exactly what I did. I put that intro in there. And hopefully that makes the content a little bit better. So if you log onto the server right now, Trifke Games, you will get your Diamond Crate Key. And be sure to enter this episode's Diamond Crate Key giveaway by leaving a comment, liking the video, and of course, subscribing to my YouTube channel. But anyways, let's get into today's episode of Factions. So to start off today's Factions video, we're going to do what we always do and open a crate. So we have a gold key this episode, one down from diamond, and we're going to see what we can get out of this. I think the diamond ones are really OP, so I'm not going to do them every episode, but you know, every so often we will open one. So here we go, a gold key epicness, and boom, 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 boom. We get Kit Flame. Okay, I am not disappointed in that. That's for sure. We got Protection 3, Protection 2. So one down from what we got last episode. I think we got Kit Lava. So this is actually really, really good for a gold key. And we're going to be on our way here in today's episode. We are actually going over to our grinder because I have a feeling it has been raided. If you guys didn't watch the last episode, I did release the cords to it. So I asked you guys to also come out and raid it in the comments. And I think you guys actually did that. So let's go ahead and check it out. Alright guys, so I'm at the grinder right now, and it looks like, from the looks of it here, this thing is obliterated. Like, literally there's nothing left over there. I don't know if we had chests or what. I think we had some chests, but nothing in them. And we ended up mining all the spawners, so we didn't lose any of those because we knew you guys were coming last episode. So, we're gonna check out who is actually out here. Where did they cannon in from is my question. Like, literally, this is probably, I don't even know. Oh, looks like they shot him from this side here. Let's check it out. Let's see what kind of damage they did. Okay, so we had a couple walls, and it looks like, oh, they used a pretty massive cannon, that's for sure. Oh my gosh. I'm wondering if anyone is here. That's why I'm geared up. I wanted to get some PvP action. I'm trying to see, like, you know, if anybody is at my grinder, whoever raided it. But I actually want to go over there and check out that cannon, see if there's any resources left in it. Well, guys, I made my way over to the cannon here, and as I saw from over there, this thing is freaking massive. It looks like they put so much work into this, and they literally got nothing out of the base since we moved all the spawners, which is really good for us. But at the same time, we are going to have to make a new grinder now, or maybe patch up that one and put a few walls in, since you really can't log alts anymore in bases. Let's check this chest over here, though. Okay, so he has kit member. Ice, nothing really I want, actually. Like, that is a pretty trash chest. I wasn't expecting anything in it. But yeah, guys, I think I'm gonna head to spawn here because I do have my flame set on that we got from the crates, and we're gonna try some spawn PvP in the new custom terrain. It is time to get some PvP going at spawn. I actually just said in chat we're going to be PvPing at spawn. So we got a few people here ready to fight. I think Spangleman 2 is one of our allies, so he'll be helping us out. And it is about Fortune as well. He's in the faction. And he also loaned me a set of lava armor here. Because if I were to use the flame armor, we're going to get taken out pretty fast. Because I'm guessing some of these guys have prot 4. And we're using prot 4 now thanks to Fortune. So a big shout out to him. And we're going to start jumping down now, potting up. Oh my gosh. Now, pots at spawn haven't been working recently, but now they're fixed. So if you guys did have problems with that, they're fixed now, so you're able to use potions in spawn, or at least spawn PvP, that is. So let's get down here and let's get going. I'm ready. Anyone jumping? Okay, we got Punch 2. He is down. Let's try and take him out, get a combo on him or something. Oh, we got a noob punching as well. Noob punching us. Here we go. All right, this is about to get intense here. We got Fortune with us. All right, I'm trying to kill him. I don't know who's who. Let's take him out. Oh man, we're actually taking quite a bit of damage here, and as you guys can see, the potions are fixed. That has been a big issue that we overlooked at the start of the server, and yeah, they're fixed now, so that's really good. We're double teaming this guy. I'm finally double teaming someone. I usually get like triple teamed, but we're double teaming someone ourselves, so this is really, really good. We're getting a good combo on him right here. Oh man, we got the whole entire faction coming in now. Oh, he's getting killed quickly. Here we go. Slash E. All right, we got to watch our health as well. All right, there we go. Let's do that. Oh, is this guy in my faction? No, he's not. Let's try kill him. Get him in there. Get him there. Go, dude, go. Oh, I need to get out of here quickly. Get me out of here. That's not a good place to be at all. That is not a good place to be. Now, I'm wondering where my faction went, because my armor is shattering quickly. And when I mean quickly, I mean really freaking quickly, guys. Oh, man. We're going to have to get some nice combos on this guy. Let's pot up. All right, where's... Oh, Spangleman's not our ally. What the heck? I thought he was. All right, so let's keep on running here, because we're about to get dropped. We're about to be on death number 5 of the series. So, I thought he was my ally, but I guess he's not anymore. Oh, man. Oh, my helmet. Oh my gosh. No freaking way. Everything broke. Well, guys, we officially have a faction pumpkin farm in the works here. As you can see, it is pretty massive at the moment, but it could get a little bit bigger. We're going to be using this to make a little bit of money on the server so we can keep on buying potions and raiding materials and blocks and whatnot. But yeah, guys, it is actually time for a raid in today's episode. Now, I'm not going to tell you guys what it is, but we're going to head over there now, and it's about to be epic. We are over at the raid right here, and we are actually at the corner claim of the map. These are so rare to actually be able to raid. You can get them with some huge cannons, but I found a flaw in this base. You know, it looks pretty bad, and honestly, yes, it is pretty bad, guys. But it is a fairly big faction. I'm going to do /FWhoRevolution, and that's the faction we're raiding. As you can see, it is fairly big, and if I do /FMap, you guys will see, like, these are their claims right here, and we're trying to get in to this part right here. We're cannoning from here, from I think it's south to north we're gonna be cannoning, and we're gonna try and get in here. Now, I'm gonna show you guys the flaw in their base real quick. So let's enderpearl over there, actually. Or, I mean, you guys can probably see it from here, but let's see, we're gonna enderpearl over. All right, perfect. Now we're gonna come down here, and I think this base has already been tried to be cannoned, but they didn't actually get the right tactic going, because this platform below it was not mine. I built the platform above. So yeah, right here there is air and there's no water, so we could just launch a TNT straight into here and blow up their side of their base, and I think we're going to be straight in. I'm hoping there's some chests in there, so I guess we'll see in a second. I'm going to set up the cannon and I'll be back with you guys when we're ready to raid this corner claim. So I've just made the cannon here, and this raid has taken like the hugest twist ever. You guys remember Punch 2, right? He was the guy we were fighting in the beginning of the episode. He enderpearled over here, started to fight me, and then he teamed me. And then we have old Mr. Enderpigs here. Yo, who do I team with? Because I told Mr. Enderpig I'd team with him. Oh my gosh, I'm not even going to mess with it. We're not going to mess with it. Oh man, like, I don't know. They're both sort of enemies at the same time they are like allies at the moment, because they both said that they were wanted to inside this base. I don't even know how to explain it, guys, but like, the faction revolution that we're raiding is an enemy, and I think Mr. Enderpig, I don't know, it's just like some faction drama with revolution, and Punch 2 is TPing out. I have no idea what's going on. Good thing they're not trying to kill me, because I just want the loot in there. That's all I'm after, and hopefully we can get that. So let's do a shot here. I'm thinking that this cannon will be able to penetrate through, so we're gonna give it a test here and see if my theory is right. See if we can penetrate through here. Oh, I think we might have penetrated through. Let's do one more shot just to make sure. And then we're gonna enderpearl over. Oh yeah, we're in. We're definitely into this base, guys. Oh, there's chests. You got an enderpearl in there. Willer. That's the owner of the faction. Get in here. We need to get /TPA here, Punch 2, because he's going to help us fight if anyone comes here. I don't need to be in combat. All right, here we go. We're about to open the chest in a second, but I need to get Punch 2 over here because he's going to help me raid this. All right, so let's get him here. I don't know. This guy is shifting. I don't know if he wants it. Oh, they have diamond armor. I'm taking it. I'm taking it, guys. Here we go. Let's see what else they have. All right, so I did TPA here, Punch 2. Let's see if he comes in and helps me fend off this guy. He doesn't seem to be very harmful, but oh, 12 diamonds. They have tons of lava buckets, a nice pick here. Dispensers, I'll take that. They have bones and stuff. I'm gonna leave those till last in case they have some good stuff. All right, obsidian, ice, some starter bows, nothing much. Here we go. Willer is in here. Oh, this guy, I don't know who he is. He's just teaming with me. Like, literally at this rate, everybody's teaming with me, but they're all against each other. Okay, I don't know what this guy's doing, so I'm gonna kill him. I don't want him to take any of the loot. Oh, lava bow, that's awesome. All right, all is in here. I think he's team because Willer, I'm pretty sure he betrayed the faction revolution, so they all want to kill him now. And oh my gosh, this just turned it. I'm like in between all the drama here. I just want the loot, guys. I'm here for the loot. I'm not here for this drama. I'm just here for the loot. Here we go. Let's see. Oh, they have tons of TNT in here. Some raiding supplies. I'll take that. Dispensers. Oh, they have tons of heads. I don't think those are good. Oh, don't, team. I didn't mean to hit you. Because I'm about to get wrecked in here. Like, I don't have good armor on. And also, like, I don't have any potions. So that's also a bad thing on my... Oh, diamond blocks. 46 TNT. Sharpness 4 book. Okay, this has actually turned out to be one of the best raids we've had on Factions Lava. Oh, I don't know if he, like, turned aggressive on me or what. Mishit? I think it was a mishit here. Tons of slime balls. I'll be taking those. I'm going to shift some of the stuff I don't need. We're just taking everything we need here. And 35 iron blocks. Jesus Christ. That's a lot of iron blocks. Now, I think we're going to have to make two trips. So, I'm going to do slash home sky. And then we're going to come back here and try to raid the rest. Slash message all. GG. All right. Anything else I really want? Nope. Nothing. Nothing in here. Nothing there. All right, yeah, nothing really I want other than that. I think there was a chest over here that I did want, though. It was, like, the ores chest. Where was it? Okay, it was in here. This is the last one I wanted. That, I'll take this and that, and some coal, lapis, and I think we're good to go. We've checked most of these chests here, so that is perfect. The next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to speed up the clips and actually throw everything they have on the ground, because if I can't have it, no one can. So to sum up what just happened there, we absolutely destroyed Revolution's base. We chucked everything they owned on the ground, and I got a bit scared towards the end because I started lagging like heck. We threw like probably a couple thousand plus entities on the ground, and that started lagging in my Minecraft, so I had to stop. There were also a couple of diamond guys there, and I'm not sure what faction they were in, but they wanted to raid the base, so they helped me throw stuff on the ground. But I was a bit scared because I didn't know if they were against me or not, so I was waiting to get killed at any second and get that. I think it's the 5th or 6th death of the series, and this could be the 7th or 6th if we fall off here, but we're not going to do that. Well guys, that's going to conclude today's episode of Factions. I hope you all enjoyed, and if you did, be sure to hit that like button. It helps me out more than you guys know, and it only takes 1 second. We're going to go for 750 likes in today's video, and I know we can crush that out. But anyways, this has been Nylon, and I'll see you guys next time.